1971. Joe's parents have given him a two-track, and he's recording their rehearsal. And many, many, many years later, Steve Berkowitz found out there was this tape that existed. I told Steve about the ability to open up a stereo mix. Here, it's just the bass. Here, it's just the vocal. It's just otherworldly. We're not trying to get tricky here. We're not trying to turn it into an album and trying to create different things. We want it to be a basement tape that sounds good.